be heard. And while I strongly believe in diversity, I strongly believe in community, I love my city. I've lived here for over 3 decades. You could say that I'm pretty vested with the city of Chula Vista. And while I love the community and I love to interact with all types of individuals, peoples, and so on, I know that we must stand for not what's popular, but stand for what's right. And I feel that we need to stand together, and we have stood together, and we will continue to stand together in this endeavor. I feel that we cannot support this public event that is supported by public taxpayer dollars, this event called the Drag Queen Story Hour. This is not appropriate for the children of our community, and it should not be in our public libraries. It is not age appropriate. It's not appropriate at all. Amen. And I, as a father, will stand up for my 4 kids and the many other kids who don't have a dad, who don't have a mom, because we are here to protect their innocence. And I'm very thankful for that privilege. I'm very thankful for that. I'm disappointed with the messaging of why this was put out, saying that this is a reflection of our community. I beg to differ. In my many years, I'm not that old, but over 30 years of living in this city, I have not seen drag queens walking around at La Bella's. I have not seen drag queens walking around at Eastlake Community. I have not seen drag queens at the Chula Vista American Little League baseball field where my kids play baseball. That is not a reflection of our community. So we must stand for not what's popular, but for what's right. And I believe that we're doing that today, protecting their innocence. I'm thankful for the councilmen who have met with us, Councilman Mike Diaz, Councilwoman Jill Galvez, who stand with us, and thank you for their time and for hearing us out. And now I ask, I admonish our leaders, our other leaders, and I've been successful in making contact with Councilman Steve Padilla. And while we disagree at this stance, we have agreed to meet and with a peaceable conversation and look at how we can improve this and at least postpone. We would love to cancel this, but at least postpone to hear us out, to hear what the community is saying. We on our own did some grassroots polling. We on our own went out and spent our Saturdays to talk to community members in our community and shared with them what the Drag Queen Story Hour was all about. And over 500 contacts were made in that time span. And we could say that only two came in opposition of what we were doing. That is not a reflection of our community. And so we must stop being silent and begin to stand on righteousness and what our city is all about. Chula Vista is a city that I love. It's a city that I work in. It's a city that I worship in. It's a city where my kids play baseball in. And it's a city where they learn in as well. And I pray and I hope that our city will come together and that we can at least have a peaceable conversation on how to stop this from happening in our community. God bless you. I love Chula Vista, and God bless America. Yeah.